and for the pledge.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Dons. I'm Sierra.
And I'm Merritt. Today is Thursday, September 11th, and this is AVTV News. As many of you know, today is the 13th anniversary of 9/11 tragedy. After we cover today's news, we will end the show with a short memorial segment.
But first, we are going to cover today's news. First up is an announcement about the dress code. The administration has asked us to announce that they have begun giving dress cuts.
That's right. Some of you have already received these little green slips as a warning, but they are now sending people to the office if you are not following the proper dress code.
If you aren't sure what is allowed or not, you can always check out the dress code policy, which is posted on the school's website.
Now it's time to talk about homecoming.
That's right, folks. Homecoming is in 3 weeks, so if you have a special someone, don't forget to ask them, preferably in a creative way. Here is an announcement from leadership about how to get tickets.
I see I'm too late. Got nothing in my brain. Go on too many dates, but I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say. Mm-mm, that's what people say. Mm-mm, but I keep cruising. Can't stop, won't stop.
Now we have another commercial.
Hey guys, this is Sam from Interact Club. This is just a friendly reminder that our first meeting is this Friday, September 12th at the MP. But we have free food. Free drinks and free music at the event.
1, 2.
Well, Dons, it's that time of week again. It's time for a minion hunt.
Make sure you go online to Edward or Valley today to find your hint.
Then, find the minion and bring him back to room Q108 before Friday at lunch.
And congrats to the class of the week, Mrs. Johnson. Here's the video they chose.
See, Jack. Yeah. Who's playing?
Czechoslovakia and Russia.
Czechoslovakia.
Oh, they've tied.
How do you say it? Czechoslovakia?
Yeah, good job.
And was it Russia?
Russia.
They're bad people, huh?
No, they're not bad
people. Do they wear the big hats?
Sometimes, yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want something to eat?
Check. Yes, please.
Would you like some ice cream?
Well, I was thinking we could get some Panda Express.
I don't think so.
Well, you're the mom, so you know it's
okay,
best.
Okay, I'll go get you a bowl of ice cream.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, you just sleep. If you're tired, you go to sleep, okay?
Okay, but I'm not tired, so I don't want to go to sleep. Look at my tongue.
Hey, I want you to talk to Jeff.
Is it not? Who is it?
Hey, Dad, it's your dad. Say hi to your dad.
Hey, Dad, I love you. I don't know how I'm doing. I'm just crying and watching soccer. And Mom won't give me Panda. So the ice cream, which is really good. Are you gonna come home soon to see me? Okay, good. The lady that was really nice to me. Yeah, she gave me an IV and put some of these things in my nose. And guess what? Next thing I knew, I woke up. I guess I'm done. I don't know if I have to go back yet, though. Really? You really think I'm done? Okay, good. Well, you're really smart, and I trust you more than I trust Mom. So, I'm gonna believe you.
And now we plan to end today on a more somber note with the video we made in honor of the 9/11 tragedy. Well, that's our show for today, Dons.
Don't forget, it's always a beautiful day at Amador.
It's a beautiful day.